Kiwi strawberries packed and ready to be devoured. But growers here are devastated to hear Australia's strawberry spiking scandal has spread across the ditch.
This is the dumb thing to do, and it just destroys people's incomes, you know, from the staff right up to the top.
All Australian strawberries are facing extra screening. Some brands have been taken off the shelves after multiple incidents in Australia of needles found in strawberries. New Zealand police are investigating one incident here, working with the Primary Industries Ministry.
So we're providing police with information about patterns of trade in putting them in contact with the right people, supporting them with information.
But the concern is that copycats are to blame.
I hope no New Zealanders are stupid enough or sick enough to copy the Australians in this situation. I think New Zealanders should be able to consume, you know, New Zealand strawberries with confidence.
The Ministry insists we have a safe food supply.
Just advising consumers just to keep an eye out if there's anything out of the ordinary.
There's suggestions of metal detectors, but that's not going to really solve any problems. There's lots of processes that go from here. It is an Australian problem, it's not a New Zealand problem.
The two major supermarket chains, Progressives and Foodstuffs, did not want to appear on camera today. Progressives, who own Countdown, say they've only had that one incident where a needle was found in a strawberry punnet. They say anyone who bought the affected Australian brand Choice can return it to store.
The main thing is to get out there and eat New Zealand strawberries. You know, we're all doing our best to make it safe.
The New Zealand season is still a week or two away, but growers here can't wait to get our fruit on the shelves. Katie Bradford, One News.